Here we go. We're headed over 100 feet deep on this dive. After the whole team's in, we'll group up, head on the down line, and make our way towards the wreck. And there she is, USS Spiegel Grove. It's a 510-foot long ship and was sunk in 2002 for an artificial reef. If you want to see the inside, check out my full video on this wreck.